When you get to the point that you've exhausted all the possibilities for that thing that you're trying to do, remember this statement. You haven't. What? What do you mean by that? When you get to the point when you believe you've exhausted all possibilities, you haven't, have you? Especially if it's something someone else has done before. You're going to do it in your own unique, powerful, wonderful, creative way. But if someone's done it before, then you haven't exhausted all possibilities, have you? It's true. Many people have been in situations similar to yours, and they have found a way out, or they've tried some goals and dreams, and they've found a way to succeed them. Therefore, all the possibilities you've tried so far are fabulous, but you haven't exhausted them all yet. You need to keep going. One more day, one more step, one more day, one more breath. That's what it's about. Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. So when you get to that point, that's it. Keith, I've exhausted all possibilities. Think, no, I haven't, have I? Because you might have thought that a week ago. I've exhausted all, no, I can think of one more thing. So you try one more thing. And then you say, all right, that's it, I've exhausted all. Well, it wasn't that the case a week ago, and it's not the case today, is it? There's always something else that can be done. Maybe it's something that's never been done before. Wouldn't that be exciting? Maybe you're about to create something or do something or invent something that's never happened on this planet. It's not going to come easy. Therefore, you need to keep pushing past all the things that are in front of you. Exhaust all possibilities and then some. Exhaust everything and then some. Do all the work and then some. Then you'll get to the point that you were aiming for in the first place. Remember, when you think you've exhausted all possibilities, you haven't. You know that. You've seen there before, you've been here before, you know exactly what I mean by that. Looking back, it was obvious that thing you found to fix the problem you were trying to solve. Right now, it's not obvious because it's ahead of you. Keep looking, keep searching, keep trying. One more step, one more breath. You can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. Thanks for watching. As always, have an awesome day. Bye-bye.